Welcome, church. How are y'all this week? This is Lighthouse Baptist, and we welcome y'all. I know some of y'all are watching via satellite or via internet, and some of y'all are watching at home, so we welcome all of y'all. On our first song is No More Fear. And I know there's a lot of fear out there, and so we got hope in the Lord. So I want y'all to listen to this song as we sing it. Y'all sing it together, and y'all stand up at home and praise the Lord as we worship this morning.
Every anxious thought that steals my breath is a heavy weight upon my chest. As I lie awake and wonder what the future will hold, help me to remember that you're in control. You're my courage when I worry in the dead of night. You're my strength cause I'm not strong enough to win this fight.
City of Joy. We have plenty to be joyful for, because if you're a child of God, you're going straight to heaven in the end when the Lord comes back to take us home. So let's sing it, church, about the City of Joy. Let's go, church, let's raise our hands today, Lord, about us singing about the City of Joy, because one day we will be walking them streets of gold and we will be shouting and singing with the angels, because that's one thing that we all as Christians have something to look forward to, don't we, church? And I said, we have to praise the Lord and we have to bring our faith in Jesus Christ in these times that we're in right now, because He is our hope. And He brings us the joy each and every day if we just put our trust in Him. God is, some people say God is testing us. Maybe He is. Maybe He's seeing if us Christians will stand up for Him and trust Him. because today is a day of where we Christians need to stand up and stand firm in our faith and let God show everyone that He is here.
Is finally destroyed. We are bound for the city of joy.
of sin and suffering is finally destroyed. We are bound for the city of joy. We are bound for the city of joy.
Good morning, church family. So glad that you joined us online for our worship time this morning. And so let's look at our upcoming events that we have coming up. If you would text or call the church office, we will be more than happy to open the door for you to drop off your boys' boxers, sizes 4, 6, 8 at the church. And for the Children's Home of Lubbock, one of our ministry partners, and we would love to collect that. We have until the end of May to collect that for them for this year. Also, you can mail or drop off your offerings by noon on Wednesday to be included in this week's offerings. And we thank you that you have been faithful in your giving during this time of separation, that we're able to do what we're doing here, and also that we can pay the bills of the church and do the ministry that God has called us to. I'm excited to announce that we have spent, not spent, but we have paid $400 just for the first 3 months to our missions. And so I'm excited to see what God has been doing through our church to accomplish this purpose. And also, join us each Wednesday morning for a special devotional. It is brought to you about 9 o'clock in the morning every Wednesday, and looking forward to it. It's going to be very special this week as we're going to just meditate on the worship of God and see what He has for us coming out of the book of Psalms, chapter 23. And then, as you know, all of our services right now are posted on our YouTube channel at lighthouse.bchurch. And so, if you've missed any of the previous messages with our Easter, click on that, and then you can stay current on our new series that we're starting today. So we look at the book of James, and so we'll be doing an 11-week series on the book of James and looking at real life and real action. And so it's going to be a great time as we do that together. Let's go to God in prayer before we worship some more this morning. God, we thank you that you love us and that you have given us the opportunity to come together to worship and to sing your praises in a time when it seems that we have no hope, that there's fear, there's doubt, there's anxiety. We know that you are God of all and that you are in control. We know that you are in charge and that you are moving things and creating things out of nothing. You are bringing about your word being spoken and proclaimed like never before. We know that above all, you are our living hope, the only hope that we could have. We thank you for this time that we have each week to come together to worship you, to sing your praises, and to hear your word proclaimed. We pray these things in your name. Amen. Church, let's stand up on our feet once again. And let's worship as we sing together.
Our next song is called Living Hope, and God gives us this living hope. So let's sing it together, church. Got it.
break the chasm that lay between us. How high the mountain I could not climb, and desperation I turned to heaven and spoke your name into the night. Then through the darkness your loving kindness tore me the shadows of my soul. The work is finished, the end is written. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Who could imagine so great a mercy? What heart could fathom such boundless grace? The God of ages stepped down from glory to wear my sin and bear my shame. The cross has spoken, I am forgiven. The King of Kings calls me his own. Beautiful Savior, I'm yours forever. Jesus Christ, my praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. He's have broken every chain. He's salvation in your name. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Hallelujah. Praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every chain. There's salvation in your name. Jesus Christ, my living hope. Then came the morning that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared, the grave has no claim on me. Then came the morning that sealed the promise. Your buried body began to breathe. Out of the silence, the roaring lion declared, the grave has no claim on me. Jesus, yours is the victory. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the one who set me free. Hallelujah. Death has lost its grip on me. You have broken every